kids home.
Guys, has DedSec ever run a Farmington's op?
Farmington's? Why would we?
No idea. But it looks like they've been firing employees who take even a passing interest in us.
That's probably illegal.
I'm gonna visit one of their pharmacies and see if I can get into the company system. Find out what's going on behind the scenes there.
Hey, while you're there, I have a few prescriptions that need refilling. Under Josh's name, of course.
Have you been stealing my pills?
What? Oh, that's... No, of course not. Forget asked.
It's all about you.
Just ask someone for directions?
No.
This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus, meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
road's over there, dumbass!
Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
You get to have all the
fun. Hell yeah!
Well, I'm flawless with our fists.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set! Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kitty. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
Oh, man.
Hey, is that the car from the movie?
Yeah, but that's the Cyber Profiler near your location. Over.
But George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George, you need to get your eyes checked.
Holy jumping floors! There's no driver in that car!
Marketing stunt for the upcoming release of action thriller Cyber Driver.
We're able to get a closer look at the CyberDriver car as it races through the city. And it seems that there's no driver. Police are still in pursuit of the CyberDriver car. Wait, what's that? Folks, we're seeing a logo on the car. It reads, DevSec.
That's hella dope!
Woohoo!
Cool.
Now they shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara.
And now for the big finish.
Give it up! Huh, looks clear. I'm gonna check another area.
No location on the suspect. I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
Suspect's in range. Do a full sweep. Where the hell is my backup? What's the suspect?
I need some cover!
Thank you.
I got a view inside the Farmington's head office now. Gonna hack into their system and redistribute some wealth.
That's what I like to hear.
Gonna move on.
He's not getting away.
You're all right.
What the? Find him. Let's go. There's something.
Gonna
over
be
there.
A fun weekend for the ex-Farmington's employees. I just sent them each 10 grand.
Won't their accountant spot the error?
Definitely. But I transferred it out of an illegal account, so they're not gonna be able to say anything about it.
That's how it's done, people.
Damn, Marcus. Stop raising the bar for the rest of us.
Confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster, Cyberdriver. The emails reveal that a studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. There was good news for HMP Studios, however. Following the hack, interest around the movie spiked, making Cyberdriver the surprise hit of the year. Police say that the studio has yet to press charges against the hacker group. We'll keep you posted.
God.